Hey everyone, today we are going to answer the question on how to add a month to dates in Excel. Most of us know how to add days, so I mean, you'd think it'd be as simple as adding the number of days in the month, which would be equals the date field, add 30 days in June, and 30 days and add month is the 3rd of July. We drag that formula down. Yeah, it works for April, 8th of April, 8th of May. But obviously when we drag it down to February, it goes from the 3rd of February to the 4th of March, obviously because it doesn't have 30 days in the month. So the best way to do it is to use a different formula, and that formula is called the date formula, and we'll go through it right now. So to start, we'll go into the cell and start typing the formula. And to do this formula, it is equals date. You need to specify what you're looking for. So in the first instance, we're looking for the year of this particular cell in the brackets, comma. We want to look for the month in the same cell, comma, and we are looking for the day in the same cell, A6, and close the brackets, and that gives us the current date that it's there. So to add a month is very, very simple. Before I show you, if you like what you see, please subscribe or click that like button. It'll really help out the channel. So back to the formula, we basically go back into the formula we had there, which is just getting the same date that's already in cell A6. And we're going to go to the month section where it's equals month A6. After the bracket, we're just going to say plus one. And now it's added an exact month from Wednesday, 3rd of June to Friday, 3rd of July. We'll drag that down. It's worked for 8th of April to 8th of May. And also it's worked with that other month, 3rd of February to 3rd of March. So it's as simple as that. I'll just quickly show you if you want to add, say, 2 months or 3 months. Let's add 3 months. Let's just add three. Very, very simple, very easy. That's how you add a month in Excel and make it accurate. Thanks for joining. Hopefully I see you again another time.